Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying cause you weren't around.
Look at that scene, man.
You caught me with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. Cause how could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine
you gave
how
up
you
us.
Could
I
be
gave up
so
on us.
Yes!
You said we were destined to be together. You said it to the world. You said it to me, and I wish you never had, because you did not mean any of it.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Red lights, stop signs.
First of all, you don't know.
Second of all, you don't know.
Whatever. I still love you.
Lucas and Peyton. True love always. Always, Lucas. That's what we were supposed to have.
Somebody's got to.
You still love her, don't you?
It's not good enough for you.
Peyton.
I have this dream where we're back in this hotel room and you propose to me. And every single time I say yes.
It's just a dream, right?
My dream.
The boy saw the comet, and he felt as though his life had meaning. And when it went away, he waited his entire life for it to come back to him.
I'll be seeing you.
It's always gonna be there, isn't it?
Cause you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.